I take very seriously the mandate to train young girls about relationships, to train young men about relationships with our partner, Middlesex Partnership for Youth, that operates from our office. We are out every week during school talking to people about that, educating people about that. I've also brought to Middlesex County, I know a program that you know, one of my favorites, the Cut It Out program, which goes into salons and is teaching hair and nail skin professionals how to both recognize signs of domestic violence, how to receive a disclosure, and how to help someone by making services available. Those are things that we don't have to wait for money for. They spread the message, and they make members of the community part of the team in addressing this. This is a community issue. We need to empower the community to address it.